So our pin lock insulators are good with any of our coated wire, any of our rope or braid, but we don't suggest or recommend that you use them in a sweeping corner. The coated wire takes 1400 pounds of brake strength, and that kind of tension on a small pin will end up snapping the pin. So we suggest that you use a roller insulator on a sweeping corner.